No, fight me. Come on, Ryan, do it. Yeah, basically, Ryan and myself run the Friends of Our Creed podcast. We've got a Twitch channel and a YouTube channel, and every Friday night, as part of the show, we do a deck discussion. So, oh, Mr. Banzai, please no stream snip. So, if Ryan gets it there, then if Ryan gets the link up there, that'd be good. But yeah, we'll be live in 4 hours, actually, Ryan and myself, on the Friends of Valkyried Twitch channel. Fine. Which I'm just going to type in. TV/Friends of Valkyried. Hi, Link. So yeah, go and follow that channel, and you'll get a notification when we're live tonight. There'll be myself, Ryan, and then the two guests we've got tonight are Wolf, who is always at the top of the rank ladder, and also Sky, who's in his first time on the show. Right, Banzai, what's he gonna do? What does he run? I think it's aggro. To close my eyes. Do we dust devil? I think we do. It's just gain a lot of gold. Oh yes. Yeah, always on top of the rank ladder, Kappa. Hey Wolf! Ah, he's in the chat! Ooh, Carfight Worker in Ozan. Didn't know I was lost. Didn't know I was lost. Ooh, he didn't actually draw anything. Brilliant. There we go, Ryan's posted a link in the chat for our YouTube channel. Go and subscribe to that, and then we can get to 100 subscribers pretty quick, and we'll have our own actual hype link. Right, we've got full hand, as soon as I draw some cards. What can we do? Right, I'm tempted to throw Major Mary in somewhere here. I think there. Bam. Draw some more cut. No, there's no point playing that. Draw some gold. Heal. And bait out some weapon removal, maybe? Yeah, we'll try and bait some out. There's not many channels that are up to date on this game. Really liking this a lot. Yeah, no, it's a really good game. Oh, what's he doing? Was that a bounty hunt? Interesting deck, Banzai. Yeah, I've been playing this for... Oh, we see... you're not... You're actually running the Keris deck! No! Banzai! I love you even more now! Oh my god! I really can't lose this match! Oh, it's been a while since I've come up against someone using the Keris deck. Oh, wow. It almost deserves me conceding to him. Oh, wow. Over your mouth, figured out the truth with your eyes, your little spines. Right. I think we repurpose. nothing compares to. You might as well use it. Can't win. Oh, wow. Silverlight as well? He's actually got Keris and Silverlight to work! You know what? I'm gonna concede, but I wanna let him carry on playing first. So I'll concede at the end of chapter 4. Cause this is fucking amazing. This deserves a win. Oh, wow. I wanna see what he manages to do this chapter now. Oh man, I've actually got tears. This is amazing. Oh, what am I doing? I'm just playing random cards now because I'm going to concede. This is actually amazing. I like the base. I like the buttery biscuit base. Cold. I love him! Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh, he's bricked. That's a shame. Right, I've got to concede before we start that last chapter, otherwise it won't let me concede. But I think you deserve that win, Banzai. What? I can't. What? Why didn't let me concede? There we go. You can have that one, Banzai. Oh, wow. I'm not even mad. That's amazing.